one bit of lava giving off light. Let's go. Almost 25, let's fucking go. What is the real life? Oh, it's 1911, light the pistol. Yeah, the claim. I have nothing to talk about now. I mean, the plan? Build a nether portal, but I'm not doing that. I'm not going into it anytime soon because I have iron armor. I'll wait until I've at least got a bit of diamond before making that stupid decision. That's how I, not my first ever hardcore Minecraft was the furthest I've ever gotten. And it was, I can't remember how many streams it was. I always thought it was two, but like the way every other streamers went, it definitely wasn't two because no way I did it that quick. I died to a fucking blaze in the nether. You know what? Maybe it was two. Maybe I did the first stream and mainly focused on mining, then did more mining in the second stream, and then I went, yeah, fuck it, I can do it, and went into the nether like the absolute fucking fud that I am. You never know. The time long forgotten at this point. Back in the ancient days of 2020. Cog had no life. Plans changed. But, you know. I guess. This is going outside. It has to be for both things are going outside. Where is the question? The beach is very sacred to me, so you're going there. And then you'll go over here near the tree. The woods. Ouch. Look at that there now. Shut up. Thank you. That. I need to start making bookshelves for that. Yeah, I got a single bookshelf. Woohoo. Oh, I can't get a little leather. Yes, I'm getting it. Fuck off and don't come back. I swear to fuck, if any of these cunts have went into the secret VC with me sitting here and no dead end, I'm gonna be a bit fucking livid. Okay, no. I've... Okay. Everyone's probably busy. Well, Pajanga get the yacht here. No, Pajanga's only here because of the yacht here. I wonder. It wouldn't look good here. Torches. Oh, I'm horribly lonely. You don't need to be here if you don't want to. I'm always going to be lonely no matter what, but I do appreciate it. That is very much much obliged. See, what is the for Coggy Boy to do? Okay, good, at least use an iron. Fuck it, we're putting the sword away for a bit and tending to the crops. Well, I'm in a VC that people can't access because there's the wild factor out there of people that, you know, maybe aren't good for camera coming in and speaking. Maybe people I don't particularly like that I want to avoid coming in and speaking. I suppose I could be in farms VCs, but even then there's people that I want to avoid in there. Cough, cough, sure. Yes, I know I said I'd wait until it was all done, but I just broke that one. God, I created a card. I did a card and I said I'm farmer. Broke a crop before it was fully mature. Yeah. I'm in the contributor VC in MSE, so if any of the contributors can join, I trust all of them. That's why I'm in here. Let's see, how much did I get? Ah, oh, just about off. Okay. Lovely weather we're having outside. For context, it's raining quite heavily. When is it not in Scotland to have funny Scotland rain joke? Let's feed the cows first and then I'll come back for seeds for the you know what's. Bye. I'm gonna take some of this harvest and make bread for myself. Yeah, it's right there. Fucking hell, let's check that then. Okay, everyone's been breathing. I mean, I came in here thinking, oh yeah, I wanna go mining for diamonds. Just to get like an enchantment table. I've done that now. I've a bit of a loss. This now, which is pretty cool. Don't know what to do now. Might travel to the jungle or travel that direction, because I went that way by, well, in the morning of course, but I went both that way and that way. Found a pillager tower over that way somewhere. Found another pillager tower over there that I've not conquered yet. It's not a village. Yeah, it's just dirt. There was a village over that way. I can see over this direction. Nope. There's a jungle over there, but I don't think I'm going to tackle that. I think I'm going to go in this direction. Oh, yeah, I'm going to go that. There, tomorrow. Maybe through the tiny jungle. I'm going to get a quick nap. Oh, you know what I'll do? Go along. Come on, be night. Be night. Be night. Be night. There we go. Let's hope you're a fast one. Health, that's good. Hell, even if it's not a fast one, I'll probably still take it. I'm not a big fan of the spotted horses. There we go. Good jump. Not great speed, but, you know, good jump, which is always good. So Cog and his horse set out to discover the wonderful world of Minecraft, as they were immediately met with a fucking ocean. Ags game. I'm right along the coast for a bit. That's a four. It's a four stack. Well, I'll just five stack for a second. That's a ravine. This is just a fucking big island, ain't it? I'm gonna come turn around this corner and this isn't gonna be attached by land. Yep. One big ass island. Yes, I'm in the jungle anyway. I don't know if there's a temple in there. That would be cool to go check out at one time. Oh, ouch. No shot. Big sheep, let's fucking go. Stop walking, I want to get a cool picture with you. Face me. After. There we go. Ah yes, endless vastness of the ocean. Lovely. There's an ocean temple, right there. Well, hello there. I don't have a lead. Get in the boat. Get in the boat. I think I'm leaving you behind here, mate. Sorry. Toodles. Goodbye, horsey. No wonder if there's a temple in there. I'm too feared to go in, though. Ooh, ruins. Wonder if there's any suspicious sand in there, actually. I don't know, that's where I was created before 1.20 came out, so probably not. That's my inventory. Don't go in there. What a kelp, yeah. Okay, bird, fuck's sake, that's a lot loud. Oh, it's on its side, I thought it was on its back. Emeralds, let's go. Iron ingots, let's go. Sick man. So more of these potatoes, good, good. Where's usually the paper chest? Good old buried treasure map. Let's see, let's go to this. Way is north. F3. West. Okay. So I need to go south. Fair. I need to go this direction. Like land over here. It's like right down here. I think it's where I left my fish. I bet it's where my horse. I bet it's where I left my horse. Hi Lily! We're playing Minecraft! Hello horse! Nice to see you again, mate. Sorry I left you. I'm good, Lily, thanks. How are you? Oh, we're almost there. This is my hardcore world. I'm not the best player, but hey. But we're getting somewhere. This is the second buried treasure. It's also the fourth stream in it, and will technically be the 9th, 11th, and 12th episode. No, the 9th, 10th, 11th episode on my YouTube channel. If I remember correctly, F3A reloads, F3B, nope, F3G, yes, there it is. Okay, so it's Nine. Haha, yes. More prismarine shards. A little bit of that. Another heart of the sea, another bit of TNT, and another special diamond. A potion of water breathing. Let's go. Okay. Get me out of here. That's another one of these complete. Goodbye. Over there, interest. What's the time? 1:16. We'll venture off to that acacia biome, then we'll head home soon. I don't want to be at the house at the one. Thank you very much. I want to be at the house at the 1:30 mark, because that's where I'll end the stream. Because I usually don't do these longer than 1 hour and 30 minutes, because then I'm pushing it. I'll die if I do it longer. That's also sunsetting. Yeah, I'm gonna go around the water. Lily, Bajanga says you have to take his place as my only company, because since you got here, it was just me and him, and I was alone other than him. And I said shit like I'm always alone. There's absolutely nothing on this side. Julio. It's absolutely nothing. Great, thanks again. Bunch of orange tulips. I mean, I'll be done. I'll be finished in like 30 minutes. Because I'm only doing this for an hour and a half, as I should. But I don't want to push my luck, because I know if I go any further, I'll end up getting myself killed. Is that a underwater stone rune? Pretty cool, but there's drowning there. Fuck that. There's another ocean monument. Steering clear of that. Squid. Weird. Oh, dolphin. Oh, went over an underwater ravine. That is, I think it's a ruin. What's that gonna be a ruin? There's another fucking ocean monument, Jesus Christ. Oh, I have just been mentioned on Discord. Sup, bruv? You're fat. Cursed Island. The Birch Island. Oh, there's more. I'm going home. Oh. Fancy. There's the chest. I get fucked. We're on the road again. Gang of skeletons. On the road again. Love, cool. Just up here is my house. Feel bad for that horse I left behind, but hey, oh, it served its purpose, I guess. Nope, there's a lava pool, I assume. A cave. I've not ventured to that land before. Not because I haven't been arsed. where I found the original Buried Treasure map, you can tell. Look at that. Yeah, that's definitely my work. My second heart of the suit. Jungle biome is really mad. It is all over the place. Yeah, there's the nether portal. There's the landmark that I know I'm almost done. I mean, for a guy who said at the start of the stream that I don't talk much and I've been talking for 7 minutes, but let's see how long that's last. I think I've spoken for near enough all of this. Right, you know, never having much to talk about. Because I'm just that kind of girl. Not a girl. Okay. Oh, where's my axe? My inventory is fucking full. Okay. Run home. Run home. Run home. I see it. The beautiful house. I'm coming. I'm almost there. Ouch. Just ignore what happened to your horse friend. He's alright, I promise. I just left him in the water. He's fine. I'm going straight to bed. There's my lovely bed, my lovely blue bed. I am the blue cock. The blue cock is the blue bed. Yes. Here. Let's go. Oh. Wait until in the morning, make me come. Second heart of the sea. More coastal trims. 1 diamond. More emeralds. More iron. I'm now on to my next stack of iron. Let's go make these into ingots. What did I have? I had enchanted fire protection. A lot of fire protection with these. We'll plant these potatoes. That's what. I have 4 obsidian. I could just go complete that nether portal now if I wanted. Wow. Okay, potatoes. That's what. Potatoes. Finish the potato farm. Another crop to complete. Right, I just need 9 more potatoes. Let's go. It's a go, it's a me, a cockio. You go there, you go there. With that organizing, I think I'll actually end the stream now. We are 6 minutes early, but that's fine. Let's get the armor off. Shields. Escape, F1, F5. F5 again. Right. Yep. We're done. Thank you for watching. Welcome back again to the Hardcore series. Obviously, I say welcome back, but we're ending now. Hopefully, I'll get back to Zelda next time. But if any of you watched last episode, you know that it's a touchy subject right now. But, you know, we can only hope. Hopefully, I'll be doing some stuff with the farmers at some point. I've got a new Civilization Experiment Discord server meant, so hopefully that'll lead to something. Hopefully I get accepted, of course. That's what I mean. and we all know Cog, King Farmer, he's going to farm. So I do want to be a bit of a diplomat, so we don't know. So I'll leave you off with this. Blue Cog's back yet again. School's back in full swing. I fucking hate myself, as always. And I guess I'll see you next time. A quick look at the cog cape with the opposite sign. And I'll see you all later.